is on the throne, the seated womb of the Holy Breath has brought forth spots of righteousness, and the consciousness of man now is purified. Open your eyes, ye sons of men, and receive the Holy Breath. Now you are God, so you will do the works of the seraphim. If you believe in the Holy Son of God, who is seated on the throne, these signs shall follow you everywhere, and every spirit shall testify that the living breath of Christ is in you. Shall cast out demons and speak with new tongues. If you believe in the Holy Son of God, who is seated on the throne, these signs shall follow you everywhere, and every spirit shall testify that the living breath of Christ is in you. You shall take up the serpents, you shall lay on the sick, healing shall flow. If you believe in the Holy Son of God, who is seated on the throne, these signs shall follow you everywhere, and every spirit shall testify that the living breath of Christ is in you. Demons shall hear your voice and flee.
Wonders
with hands alone, temples and thrones of darkness shall shatter, all the dungeons shall tremble beneath the captives, shall vanquish the chains, the grave shall open the gates, and the dead shall rise. Speak, 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 speak with authority. For the Holy Breath is ready to do the rest. Threat not to you, Sinai must move as the presence of the Lord of hosts, the Spirit of the Lord. The Spirit of the bones of flesh, and in his likeness men shall speak to heal the world.
In the beginning was the Word, and the very Word was with God, and the Word was God. Beginning, speak,
speak,
speak, speak, speak, speak
with authority. For the Holy Breath is ready to do the rest. Threats must be removed, Sinai must move, and the presence of the Lord of hosts, the Spirit is all.
Speak.